with the Dead in a Dead Language by Mussorgsky.